Hi, my name's Daniel, and I'm a little cuckboy with a small little penis, very small with a little gremlin boy penis, little small, little green, it was really weird coming out of my mother. She's not a goblin, but I became a goblin through choice of my own. My dick grew green, actually. That's how it happened. My dick, it was in a primal state. And then I decided one day I was gonna make my own way in life. And now my dick is green.